Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought in string and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sails. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One grey night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff the mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, Puff the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Puff the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. His head was bent in sorrow, grain scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honalee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought in strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff,